website. To create a one-off schedule, go to Admin, Data, Schedule. Or to create multiple repeating schedules, go to Schedule Group and click the Create Schedule Group button. Enter a reference that means something to you. In this example, we'll use winter season. Next, set the location, the activity, and enter the dates of the first schedule and the home schedule. Enter the number of slots per schedule, the days and times these schedules will run, and then simply click the Add button. To view an individual schedule, go to Admin, Data, Schedule, filter the search, and click to open your chosen schedule. You will notice additional tabs that are specific to this one schedule only. These allow you to assign free extras, change the variable price of the activity, and assign staff. Once schedules are created, they will automatically display online and allow your customers to book. Please take a tour around our website, and when you're